The start of this project stems from my family going down to Southsea to help move my Nonna into an assisted care facility due to her declining health. We had to clear her house, and in there I found a photograph of my Nonna with four of her children, including my mother in her infancy. And that photograph just elicited such an emotional response from me, and that really sparked an interest in how objects have the ability to even do that.